Blast from the past. What's the game plan here? We're just gonna knock on the door, ask them if we can tear out their walls?
Pretty much.
I guess the badge is the pretty please in that equation. There's no lights on.
I'm gonna call in, see if we can track down the owner for consent. What are you doing?
What? This is barely even a crime. I used to live here. We lived here when I was a kid, but after Walter was institutionalized, my mom couldn't afford the mortgage, so we moved down to an apartment in Austin.
So where's your mother now?
That's a story for another time. So tell me, of all the possible career choices, how did a girl like you end up in law enforcement?
Well, I pretty much knew this was what I wanted to do by the time I was 9.
When I was 9 years old, I think I wanted to be a brontosaurus. You know, they say the psych profiles of cops and criminals are pretty much identical. Ever consider your life a crime?
No dental.
Nothing. Of course.
Huh. What?
My mom had this covered up. I used to hide in it all the time.